This is the logs ready for the mill. The ones right in front of us here are a bunch of dug fir logs, which is what we're cutting right now. And over to the right there are some redwood logs, which we'll cut tomorrow and Saturday. This is our loader, one of our loaders for unloading trucks and putting logs up. We got a loader, a bucket loader, for moving rock and bark and material. This is where we sharpen all of our saws.